Charlotte Mecklenburg police say a heavy police presence today was on the campus of UNC Charlotte. It was for a false active shooter threat. This all happened around noon. CMPD evacuated a building at the request of campus police due to some kind of threat being made. Police officials later saying there was no evidence of an active shooter and there were no injuries reported. All students and staff are safe at this time.